next class. In our previous video, we saw about the nouns, and in this session, you are focus on the new thing, that is singular and plural. Okay, this is the topic you already learnt in your previous standard. You have learned this thing from your first standard onwards, so it can be very easy to you, and it's very useful to you. Okay, and listen this class very carefully. The first thing you have to know is what is a noun. Okay, what is a noun? A noun is also called as naming words. Okay, nouns are also called as naming words. It is the names of a person, place, animal, or things. Okay, what is a noun? Nouns are also called as naming words. Nouns are the names of a person, names of a place, names of an animal, names of a bird, or names of a things. This is what we call it as nouns. Okay, we have a few more types of nouns. They are proper noun, common noun, collective noun, countable, uncountable, material, concrete, and abstract nouns. Okay, these are various kinds of nouns. We have this is already finished in our previous video. If you want to know more about nouns, you just go and watch those videos and come into this session. Then only you can understand the topic singular and plural. Okay, depending upon the numbers of nouns, we can classify into two things, that is singular and plural. If a noun refers to only one thing, we call it as singular. If it is more than one noun, we call it as plural noun. Okay, now see it elaborately. The first thing you are going to learn about singular. Okay, singular. What is a singular noun? Okay, what is a singular noun? A singular noun refers to a name or refers to only one of something. Okay, singular nouns means what? It refers to, that is, nouns refers to only one of something. Refers to only one of something. We call it as singular nouns. Okay, what is singular noun? A noun refers to only one of something. We have so many things in nouns. That is, the noun may be a person, the noun may be animal, the noun may be a bird, and it can also be a thing. Okay, that noun which refers to only one means. Okay, and the noun is unne unna matte irunda adha nam enna solluvom appdin paathina singular noun appdin solluvom. Okay, what we are calling it as singular noun. So, ore oru pol mattum dhaan irukku appdina, if I am having only one pen, it refers to a singular noun. Okay, pen appindrathu enna? Noun. Onnu dhaan namakitta irukku appdina adha nam eppdin solluvom? Singular appdin solluvom. Okay, and the noun onnu dhaan irukku appdina eppdi solluvom? Singular noun appdin solluvom. If you have one book, if you have one pencil, if you have one desk, we call it as singular noun. Okay, now I am giving an example for this one. Now let us take an example. Okay, a book. Okay, a book. A book refers to only one book. If you enter one more book, da irukku appdin solran laya. Appa idhe maari paathina a doll. Okay, a doll. Here I am having a one doll. Enter one doll da irukku appdin solran laya. Appa adhu enna? Singular appdin solran. Appa paathina we can also say a bag. Okay, bag. Ore ore bag irukku appdin solran laya. Appa adhe maari paathina a pen. Okay, if we have only one pen means we call it as singular noun. Look at this, all these things are called a noun, and it also be a singular noun. This can also be a person. Idu enna varna person appo irukalam. Let us take a boy. Okay, yeah, boy. So in your boy, again, this is the name of a person. So it is a noun. How many boys are there? Only one boy. So we call it as what? We call it a singular noun. We can also say a dog, a cat. It is the names of animal. It is also a noun. அது என்ன ஒண்ணே ஒண்ணு இருக்கு அப்படின்னா என்னன்னு சொல்லுவோம் சிங்குலர் நவுன்ஸ் அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவோம் ஓகே ஐ ஐ வாண்ட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் திஸ் திங் சில்ட்ரன் ஓகே லெட்ஸ் மூவ் டு தி நெக்ஸ்ட் திங் தட் இஸ் ப்ளூரல் நவுன்ஸ் ஓகே தட் இஸ் ப்ளூரல் நவுன்ஸ் வாட் இஸ் எ ப்ளூரல் நவுன்ஸ் வாட் இஸ் எ ப்ளூரல் நவுன்ஸ் எ ப்ளூரல் நவுன்ஸ் ரெஃபர்ஸ் டு more than one of something okay nouns refers to more than one of something ana onnukku mele irunda or noun onnukku mele irunda adha nama enna solluvom plural noun appdi solluvom more than one of the same thing okay more than one of the same thing adha ore porul onnukku mele irunda let us take the same example okay let us take the same example here we have example book okay here we have the example book if we have two books inge oru book da irukku pa inge rendu books irukku three books irukku four books irukku appdi solluvom laya in pathinga appdi irukku nam vera eppdi solluvom books appdi solluvom okay books appdi solluvom pa idhe maari pathinga doll okay I have three doll pa I have three dolls appdi solluvom inge three dolls irukku
அப்படின்றது என்ன பண்ணுவோம்
by removing y. Instead of this, we can add ies with the noun to become a plural. Okay, we add ies. Okay, we add ies to become ies to a noun to become a plural. Our singular noun plural ku maaranum appadina enna pannom ies add pannom. When do we add ies means when the noun ends with consonant plus y. Consonant oda or end agudhu y la end agudhu appadina nama enna pannom ies vandu add pannom. For example we can have lady. Okay, l a d y. Appa lady appdi irukanga appdi vechukonga. Here look at this noun. Here in this noun we have the letter y at the end of the noun, and before the y we are having a consonant letter, that is d. Okay, the y ku munadi edhu irukku? Consonant irukku, d abindra consonant irukku. When we have a noun like this means we just remove y. Okay, we just remove y. Instead of that we are adding ies. Okay, we are adding ies. Okay, ladies. Here we get a plural noun. Okay, likewise we can also say factory. Abdin irukkunna factory, f a c e o r y. Here in this noun we have the letter y, and before y look at the letter r. R is a consonant letter. Okay, what are consonants except the vowels in English alphabet? We call it as consonants. What are the vowels we have in English alphabet? Only we have 5 vowels. They are a, e, I, o, u. These are the 5 vowel sounds we have. Okay, except of these 5 vowel sounds, the remaining English alphabet we call it as consonants. Okay, that is R is a consonant letter here. Okay, here we get consonant plus y in singular noun. While you want to convert the noun into plural, you just remove the y. Instead of this, we are adding ies with this noun. Okay, ies. Here we get the plural noun, that is factories. Okay, that is we get a plural noun, factories. Okay, this is the 2 way you can change a singular noun into plural noun. We can also have a few more ways to change the noun from singular into plural. We will be continue in our next video. I hope you all understand this thing. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Thank you. Thank you for watching.